Then, along came the new gasoline shovels, and the new electric shovels, and the new diesel motor shovels, and took all the jobs away from the steam shovels. All the other steam shovels were being sold for junk or left out in old gravel pits to rust and fall apart. Mike loved Marianne. He couldn't do that to her. He had taken such good care of her that she could still dig as much in a day as 100 men could dig in a week. At least he thought she could, but he wasn't quite sure. Everywhere they went, the new gas shovels and the new electric shovels and the new diesel motor shovels had all the jobs. No one wanted Mike Mulligan and Marianne anymore. Mike Mulligan and Marianne were very sad.
What are we gonna do? No one seems to want us anymore. What are we gonna do? No one seems to want us anymore. It seems like yesterday you could hear the people say that we could move a mountain or anything in our way. But now that's just a dream, 'cause if you run on steam, no one wants you anymore. What are we gonna do? No one seems to want us anymore. They come from miles around to watch us dig into the ground, and everybody knew we were the best that could be found. But now we've been told that we're getting old, and no one wants us anymore. Where is it written that things can't stay the same? The fix is in, we'll never win if we can't get in the game. It wasn't all that long ago they cheered for me and you, But they say that things are different now, and there's nothing we can do. I know that time goes on, the years just move along. I guess we've been forgotten now, the good old days are gone. But the things we did back then, we could do again. But no one wants us, no one needs us, no one wants us anymore. Gonna do. No one wants us anymore.